Although, all of us at TSA know that security screening can be a hassle, but security doesn't have to be a stressful experience. Following three simple steps will move you through security quickly and easily. Number one, have your boarding pass and ID out and ready to show the TSA officer. Number two, take your liquids and your laptop out of your carry-on. Number three, remove your shoes and jackets. Now place all these items in bins and then set them on the conveyor belt. The TSA officer will direct you through the next step of the screening process. When you are finished, don't forget to collect all of your belongings. Being prepared helps us do our job more efficiently and moves you through the line quickly. At TSA, your safety is our priority. Learn more at www.tsa.gov.
Please hold on. This train is departing.